Last week, Netflix hosted an exciting event which celebrated the Asian American and Pacific Islander Heritage Month, which included some of the biggest names on Netflix. Our friends from Hollywood was able to get you a Hollywood First Look.
It was a night to remember as The Hollywood Reporter, Netflix, and Gold House teamed up for a celebration to honor Asian Pacific Islander excellence in Hollywood.
When I first started out, these events in this community was not yet established. And so I feel really hopeful moving forward that we're just going to continue to expand and provide more opportunities for everyone. And I just love being with all of us, with our people together and celebrating us. And it's just such a light for the community.
The night was filled with talent, filmmakers, celebrities, and influencers who shared special experiences of the night, including the success of fellow Asian and Pacific Islanders.
You know, everyone here are my peers. We've all witnessed each other's journey. It is so moving to be here because we witnessed each other struggle for so many years and witnessed the flip side of that is something else. And we're all out here celebrating each other, so it's beautiful.
In 2020, Netflix spotlighted the Pacific Islands with the release of the original hit film Finding Ohana, a project that highlights Hawaiian culture and Pacific Island talent, one of which is Native Hawaiian actor Brad Keku Kalilimoku.
And here to tell us his take about Pacific Islanders in Hollywood, we got to bring in my friend. Everybody, this is Keku Kalilimoku. How are you doing?
I'm good, bro.
Thank you for having me.
Mahalo's you too. Appreciate it.
Okay, yeah. let's talk about this. You know, we were just talking about how Netflix, you know, is representing Asian Americans and Pacific Islanders in Hollywood. Yeah. I want to know your thoughts on Polynesians being represented on like a huge platform like Netflix.
Well, I'm super glad, you know, like we've been trying to get out there as much as possible. I mean, our culture has so much to offer. Like they haven't even tapped to like just maybe a quarter of what we can offer.
Right.
So, you know, with Finding Ohana, bringing that thing up and everything start to come with Jason's projects as well and just more opportunities. I'm stoked about it.
Well, okay, let's piggyback on the community. We're going to bring it back home into the islands real quick. I want to know a little bit about what you're doing here in the islands for our keiki, for our kids.
Yeah, so I just started a nonprofit, kind of just rolling that in slowly into 2023. It's called Kiku Help People Fitness. And what I'm trying to do is, you know, through sports, I grew up playing sports and stuff, inspire kids to use that determination and hard work towards their dreams and goals in life. So I teach, you know, kids about all kinds of things like economics, besides just, you know, like being a better athlete, mm-hmm. being a better human being, mm-hmm. Giving back to the community. Mm-hmm. We talk about real estate. Some kids ask me like, oh, you know anything about NFTs? Can you teach me about stocks? Anything they'll try and ask me.
Okay. So this is one of our favorite games here to play on set. It's called Pictionary, but we're going to do it a little bit different. Okay. We're going to do this, you know, Hawaiian version. So we're going to do an Olelo Hawaii Pictionary game. So basically what's going to happen is on the screen, there's going to be a Hawaiian word that's going to pop up, okay? Keku and I, we're going to draw whatever's on the screen and then the other person has to guess what it is.
Okay.
Easy?
I can't draw too good. I might be drawing like petroglyphs, but
okay. Yeah. Okay, yeah. So I'm going to turn around. We're going to have the first word pop up and then you go ahead and draw it, okay?
Okay.
All right. No, you're right there.
Okay.
I didn't see it, by the way, you guys. I didn't
okay.
see it.
Ready?
Yeah.
Bruh.
Is that a plane?
Wait. I got this.
Sun. That's Vana.
No.
Is that a rock?
I told you I can't draw.
Is it? Okay.
I will just tell you, this is a cockroach.
Oh! What a shoe. Flip-flops is slippers is Kalipa.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep. I'm getting bashed by that. Like, that guy cannot draw.
The second he drew a bug, I automatically already knew what it was.
Okay.
Okay, so you're going to turn around, wipe this off.
I hope you draw worse than me.
Okay, first one. Okay. So a little backstory. Keku does know Olelo Hawaii. You can turn around, by the way.
Kay.
So there might be, you have two answers for this, okay?
Okay.
It's pretty simple, but let's see. Okay, let's see.
Kiwi.
In Hawaiian?
Kiwi.
Yeah, oh, is that what you said?
Kiwi.
Or what is the other way to say it?
Ki'one'one, movie.
Perfect. Okay, there you go. Netflix, and we're watching.
Bye.
Finding Ohana.
That's such a drawing, simple bro. One.
Okay.
Or slippers.
Okay, here you go.
Okay.
I'm gonna go this way.
Ready. Oh yes, sir.
All right. Mokuahine. Mokuahine. Mokuakane. School. Family. Ohana.
Yes, sir.
Finding Ohana. There you guys, which by the way, is on Netflix. Keku, thank you so much for coming on the show. We appreciate everything that you're doing in the community.
Mahalo.
If anybody wanted to keep up with you, what's a good social media account to follow?
Keku43.
So make sure you guys follow him online. It's at Keku43. And make sure you guys watch Finding Ohana on Netflix. Keku, thank you so much for coming on.
Mahalo.
All right, you guys, stay with us. More to come on Living It Awaits when we return.